Hi everyone, this is Love Crafty Girl. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing another Temu haul. Now I have a bag right here. Now this bag doesn't seem very heavy, and maybe there's a lot of smaller items in there, but I don't know. I have a feeling it might be a small haul again, but hey, it is what it is. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this and see what we have. I am waiting for a few things that I need. Not sure if I showed you guys in my other video, but I am doing, I have a mini tree at work, like a little Christmas tree, but it's pink. But I decided to keep it up all year long and just change the decorations for it. And so I ended up buying like these little, ornaments, clear ornaments, and I'm just filling it with things that are themed. And so I'm still waiting for some of those. Now, looking at this, Okay, so I actually got some of these. Now, these are not what I'm talking about. Oh, I have quite a few in here. Okay. So these are, as you can see, these are little ornaments. Now, these are not going to be used for ornaments. Actually, I'm making these into look like bubbles coming out of a cauldron for Halloween. So this is actually what I was waiting for. And some of the other things that I'm waiting for is for also for the decorations for the little miniature ornaments I was talking about earlier. But this is what I'm waiting for because Halloween's almost here. Well, October's about to start, and I want to have that already ready to go. In one of my videos, I purchased two pillowcases with ghosts on them. I already sewed the buttons on those, and they're already on the couches. And they look really cute. So now my next project is to work on these three cauldrons. Well, one's a cauldron and two are Mickey and Minnie Mouse, like pumpkin, miniature pumpkin like baskets that I bought at Disney, but I want to make them into a cauldron type of thing. So I needed these to make them look like bubbles coming out of it. So I got two sizes. I ended up getting a medium and a small. That way, when I glue them together, it's not all the same size. So I did get that. So I'll be working on that tomorrow. So I do have quite a few of these. From when I look into the bag, this is what's in it. So I have this one, I have another one. Now I do see some broken ones in here, which is no big deal. That's why I bought extra, because sometimes they do break in shipping, and it's always good to have extra just in case that happens. So I'm seeing that I have three of this size and three of the smaller sizes. Okay, so this is what I have so far. I have four. So the colors are actually really small. They're not that big. So obviously, I'm going to have a lot of leftovers, which is no big deal. That means I could probably use it for something else. But for now, this is what I got. And I'm going to put these in the side because I need the room to put whatever items I have in the bag. But this is what it's going to be. And I'm going to be playing with it to see how it all comes out. Okay, so I got another bracelet. Okay, so this one has a letter T on it. This is for my mom. So I'm going to be giving her this. I'm not going to take it out of the bag, just because, but I'm gonna keep it actually with all her things that I have, because I've been collecting all her items. But I got her this. This is a cute little bracelet. I actually have one for myself, so that's cute. And then I got this. Now these are gonna be bag charms. This is so cute. Oh my gosh, they had quite a few bag charms like these, but some of the ones that I was looking at, the bows tend to be like, the part of this bow tends to like fall down like that, and I felt like it didn't look like a bow anymore. So I wanted it to kind of look like a bow the entire time, so I thought this was super cute, and I'm gonna definitely put this on my purse. Now on my purse, I'm actually carrying a My Melody Hawaii little plush keychain that I got from my friend got for me from Hawaii, and that's on my purse right now. But I thought this was super cute, and I'm gonna add that one to the bag as well. Now I did get some of these beads. So these are the beads I was talking about earlier, about how I'm waiting for items for the little clear ornaments that I'm making for my mini tree. I did buy one of these in my last order, but I only got one, and I knew one bag isn't going to be enough to decorate all 10 little balls, because I use 10 balls per tree. brings 10 balls in a pack, and I use all 10 for like the tree itself. So 10 is exactly the amount I need just to decorate the little tree. And so I wanted to do this one for the birthday themed ornaments I'm gonna make. But I should have at least 3 more bags, so I'm gonna pull those out now. Let's see. Oops, I have a few here. Okay, so here's another one of the birthday and another birthday. So I think I got 3. Then I also got another one of these of Christmas, because I got 1 as well, and of course it won't be enough, so I end up getting another pack. I think I got 2, maybe 3 of those. No, actually just 2. I only got 2. Okay, so the other items I got is I got some nails. I thought they were kind of cute. They are pink with a little bit of gold specks on them, and it brings nail filer in there. I like it because they're not that long. These are actually easy for me to use, but I do have to like shave them down a little. I don't like it when it's pointy on the sides, so I will use these, but not right now, because right now I'm gonna be putting on my Halloween ones right now. I think I'm gonna do them tomorrow. Well, at least I'm gonna do some black ones, but definitely want to start using some Halloween ones. And so these are gonna be waiting for maybe for, I was thinking more like New Year's, because it's got that gold with a little bit of pink. I think it's kind of cute, so I'll be wearing those. And then the other item I have is another t-shirt. Now I know what this t-shirt is. I ended up getting myself this shirt earlier. I know you guys saw me share with you guys this shirt. I bought it. Now the problem with that shirt was that it was gonna be a bit snug on me, so I ended up giving it to my mother. It fit her, so she's gonna use it. So I ended up buying myself a bigger size, which is this one, and this should fit me. So I'm happy that I got it, and I'm looking forward to using this shirt. I'm gonna get it washed and start wearing it in the month of October. I do have like, I think, 2 shirts that are Halloween. I have the Jack and Sally that I bought on Temu that I like. I have 2 of them, but one's really, really big, so that one's gonna be pajamas, and the other one's just a regular large that fits perfect. So I've been wearing that one to Disney, and I'm also gonna be wearing it as a daily shirt to wear whenever I go out to work or whatever. And I wanted to add another shirt, so I don't have Halloween shirts, so I figured I would add this one to the collection. So now I have an extra shirt to wear during the month of October. So I thought it was super cute, and I'm glad I got myself one. My mom actually liked it because it's got that old look to it. So I'm just glad that I was able to still get myself a bigger size that fits me better. And I can't wait to try that on. Okay, and then the last item I have are these cards. These are going to be tarot cards, but these are My Melody. Now, when I saw them, the picture online, I noticed that it was different, like different pictures of My Melody per card. And I was like, ooh, this is gonna be cute. Actually, I need my scissors for this one. Hold on a second. But anyways, at first I thought it was maybe Sanrio related. It's just a Sanrio, like all Sanrio characters on it. But it ended up being just My Melody Tarot, because it says right there, Luna's My Melody Tarot. So I was like, ooh, I'm intrigued. Ooh, it has different colors. Okay, so let's pull some of these out. So they should be each different. Oh my gosh, how cute. Now, if you haven't seen me use these for junk journaling, I have done a junk journal where I use these. Actually, it was the villains that I actually made for last year's Halloween. I ended up using the villains tarot cards for Halloween, and then I decided to postpone the cards I was going to do for Halloween for this year, which I'm, by the way, you should be looking out for those videos that are coming up on the 1st of October. It would be the first 5 days of my junk journal. So anyways, when I did the tarot, I loved it because I got different type of cards for different things. And so when I saw this, I thought, oh my gosh, I could do finally like a Hello Kitty or a My Melody thing. So each one is different. There's not one the same. Now, obviously, I don't do tarot or read tarot. So, I mean, I don't do any of that, but I think tarot is fun if you really want to get into that. I, obviously, am going by the characters and just the view. Now, if you haven't seen the tarot villains junk journal that I did, I actually end up using like 2 cards per day. Because what I do on the back is I put like black paper or some other color paper where I can do my journaling in, and it's going to be something that I just pull out and just write something in the back. Now the back of this, obviously, as you can see, it's just the same design, so I don't need that, but I love these, so I'm looking forward to using this. It's going to be fun. I'm going to look around to see if they have other characters of Sanrio in tarot form, like tarot card form. It'd be kind of cool. But this is what I got, and I'm hoping you guys enjoyed this small haul. This is because I had a lot of these little items, and so I need to definitely start making my cauldron like I said I was going to do. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you soon with another Temu haul.